Doors and windows are essential parts of any building, especially in our climate here, because we have a very harsh climate during 9 months of the year and a very comfortable living zone inside. So it is very important that we have the right type of product that separates these two extremes. The idea came, I would say, in 96, and when we did decide to launch our operations here through Instalux Gulf, we wanted to do something a little bit different. We wanted to sell the best products, the latest generation of products, but combined with better service, with unique solutions, with products that are not just simply imported from Europe and planted in the Middle East, but products that are also adapted to the needs of people in the region. We spend a lot of time in understanding people's needs, looking at their drawings, looking at their designs, getting to know them. And based on that, we take a lot of active role and helping to educate them about what's available. And for us, it's very essential that we always highlight to people, don't think about what you're gonna save today. With any project, with your home, you have to look at the next 20 to 30 years. And normally people, once they understand the importance of using a quality product that gives you good insulation, good performance, reliable, tested, meets international standards, a lot of times they always justify paying a little bit more for a better product. At Instalux Gulf, basically the advantage that we also have is the strength of our parent company. Because we not only have the doors and windows and the facades, but we also have one of our sister companies is dedicated for office partitions. Another sister company is dedicated for shop fittings.
We came like to experience Instalux system technical-wise, service-wise, follow-up-wise, and inspection-wise, how they support us with our architect, with our client, with our contractor, how they deal with it. We really found that Instalux team in Bahrain are really very reliable, and we could depend on them even on a bigger scale. And we are really satisfied with our experience with them. We have completed more than 5 projects with Instalux.
One of the biggest projects we did with Instalux Gulf, Amfa 1, a 25-story. It was one of the landmarks in Jafar area. One done perfectly, no complaints from client, no complaints from consultants. It went very well. Instalux will stay and always will be our partners.
As Instalux Gulf, we have our core values, which we stick to and adhere to religiously, because everything we do is based on those values, and service is one of them. We always want to be service-oriented, focused always at giving the best and trying to be better. It's not just the product. Everybody can have a product, but at the end of the day, you want the service, you want the people behind the product. You cannot do that unless you have humility as part of your values. We want to have people that are dedicated. It means they take pride in what they do. And they're not just doing a job, they want to do the best job they can. So that's something that we always try to do. Each one of us is that we help our customers and people that we work with to give them something more, constantly, all the time. We need to be more efficient, more productive. It's the reality of the world we live in, so that's very important for us. There's no compromise on integrity. Sometimes it might look difficult, it's unachievable, but now we have a reputation in the market. People, our customers, people that deal with us, architects, consultants, they respect us. One thing that is essential for them is that the trust, the integrity of Instelux Gulf, is that this is a pillar for them that they know that they'll always find it here. For us, what is important is not the transaction, the sale, the project. We want a successful end product. And if the homeowner or the project owner or the consultant or the contractor is happy, satisfied, and got the right product, this is for us is the ultimate achievement. Think aluminium, think Instelux.